other survivors. Wonder who was inside. Might still be stuck inside if we hadn't been attacked.
Never wanted the easy path. Give it a shot.
Exposed brain quivers in expectation.
Please. Before they return! They return. This is your end.
Your head throbs and your skin tingles.
These boots have seen everything.
You proved surprisingly adequate in battle. Now.
Ship won't be able to take another Trigon attack. We need to get out before it's too late.
One day I'll catch a break.
Fury!
You've made a grave mistake.
Make way!
Step forward.
Fresh water. There must be a settlement nearby. wretched things.
I want to have a word.
Blasted door, I... What? Stop! Not another step or I'll...
I'm ready. Whatever it takes.
More of these wretched things. Vicious filth. Best keep some distance, or this will be a short fight.
What?
Nothing will stand in my way. Survival is all that matters. Have to keep going. Sometimes the only way out is through.
You fight well. Perhaps our survival isn't such a distant prospect.
What's up for discussion?
Harry, I've got one of those brain things cornered. There, in the grass. You can kill it, can't you? Like you killed the others? There. Can you see it?
Just a dumb boar. You're relieved. Until you see the flash of a dagger.
Don't we? I saw you on the ship. Free. Scuttling about. You're in league with them, aren't you? Those tentacle...
Your mind twists. You're looking out of unfamiliar eyes, prowling dark, busy streets. You try to hold the memory, but it fades to the worm. The light, the fear.
What was that? What's going on? The worm. Of course. That explains things, somewhat. And to think, I was ready to decorate the ground with your innards. Apologies. Indeed we are. Please, my name's Astarion. I was in Baldur's Gate when those beasts snatched me. Is that so? We clearly move and so. Do you know anything about these worms? I suppose it's not exactly these worms are already affecting me. I can feel it. Now, you know, I was ready to go this alone, and you seem like all right.
Watch your back.
Let's get going.
Approach the dying monster. This is the thing that you could end its life here and now, if only you didn't feel compassion. Compassion. Yes, you feel hate, and you deserve to be punished for it. You should be whipped. Made to bow before it's possessing your mind, but then the feeling slips. The creature's mind seems to focus elsewhere. Your mind's fuse, lusting for something that is gone. But then its grip claws back with a vengeance. A vice locking your mind into obedience. It needs sustenance to survive, and with your very body, you can provide. The monster lies exhausted, defeated. Its eyes, wet orange pearls, radiate malice.
Monster. Death is too good for it. hear shouting up ahead.
We should check it out, but be careful.
Open the bloody gate! That pack of...
What's going on?
Goblins are on our tech! You let goblins here? Please! There's no time!
By the nine hells!
Get them! No! Shit!
Damnable roach! Provoke the blade! And suffer its sting.
Do this.
By sickle and sword. Oh.